got a dollar?
Let us ambush the innocent without cause. God will not let this happen. No, he will not allow his creation to be led astray by these artificial demons. Why do you look at me so, demon? I know who you are. I can see through you. You are the one by whom the evil will come. You are the one who will destroy Detroit. My brethren!
We're almost at the base. I hope our fugitive hasn't failed.
Mr. Nobody said he'd be there.
Yeah. Speaking of Mr. Nobody, I keep thinking about this story of his.
I wouldn't have left my boy at home if this threat wasn't serious.
No, I mean the part about the single strike that could cripple America for the next 30 years. It sounds like a dirty nuke, or a dozen of them.
Better believe I'm not having baby Brian grow up in a world like that.
I wonder if Tej knew what he was getting into when he agreed to babysit.
Knowing Tej, right now he's wishing he could trade places with you.
Hang on. I'm hearing police reports about a convoy busting out a military base and headed up the coast.
That's him.
We just landed, and already our fugitive is on the run. Somebody tipped him off.
Yep, just like Mr. Nobody said. Eyes and ears everywhere.
Yeah, and if he slips away now, we won't be able to track him. Looks like our guy has some friends running interference.
Let's open up the nitrous and take them out. We've got more incoming.
Looks like this clown's got stupid backup. There's no way around him.
Then we go through them. Slam them off the road.
No way. Look at that thing. That can't be street legal.
Wow, this fugitive didn't come to play.